Day four, reaching out. I recently read in a book some advice that said before you concern yourself about other people, you should care for yourself. In the same way that when you get on an aeroplane, the instructions are, in case of an emergency, attend to your own oxygen mask first. But that really made me think, because in fact, love and generosity aren't really like finite supplies of oxygen to be brought out in emergency. And it reminded me of something the poet John Burnside says. He says that he's actually suspect of that old cliche, you can't love others until you learn to love yourself. He says his experience is more like you cannot learn to love yourself until you find something to love in the world, that what we love in ourselves is ourselves loving. So that's what this exercise is based on. So I want to invite you in the next day or so to do something for someone else when there's nothing in it for you. You could even do it anonymously. Make the effort to take the person in as best you can to check that what you do choose to do is actually something truly helpful. And do it as wholeheartedly as you can. And then afterwards, you can just review how you got on. So what effect did your action have on you? What effect might it have had on the other person? And would you like to continue this practice of reaching out?